In this session, we'd like to take you into the clinics of both Dr. Sri Ganesh and Dr. Bruce Rivers, who'll be sharing their personal experiences with using digitalization and customized clinical workflow solutions to boost efficiency in their practices while ensuring the best possible outcomes for their patients.
Hi, my name is Bruce Rivers, and I'm happy to be a part of the Zeiss Innovation Week for 2022.
My name is Dr. Sri Ganesh, and welcome to Netradharma, and today I will take you through the digital options. I was born and brought up in Bangalore, and I really love this city. The city is known for its weather. It's also called the air-conditioned city. From when I was young, I always wanted to be an eye surgeon. It's probably because I saw both my grandmother and my great-grandmother who were blinded after cataract surgery. So I was wondering, couldn't this be improved? And so it became my passion. I wanted to be an eye surgeon and give the best to my patients. Invest in the best technologies, the best skills, so that we have the best outcomes with high safety and accuracy. I started the clinic in 1994. I started as a small one-room clinic, and now it has the practice has grown into 8 hospitals. We have 40 full-time consultants, and we have about 350 staff. We cater to about 500 to 600 patients every day, and on an average we do about 40 to 50 surgeries in this hospital every day. I was always looking at digital options for the clinic, and 20 years ago we invested in the first electronic medical records, and we have records from that day, and now we have a cloud-based system. And I always believe in digitalization because it makes the system more efficient. It's less dependent on people. There are less transcription errors, and the whole system is more efficient. We have invested in the best of technologies. We have the forum software and a completely digitally integrated environment to deliver the best care to our patients. Typically, we have the cataract digital workflow, and here we have two IOL Master 700s in the clinic. So we do the biometry on these patients, and then after that, the data is transferred to the EQ workplace.
Once. Yes, now don't blink and don't move for 5 seconds. Be steady. Steady, 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 another 2 seconds.
So once this scan is done, we can export to the forum there. And the ophthalmologist doctor sitting anywhere, they can plan the IOL power. So you can calculate in the EQ workplace the different lenses, the different formulas, and you can change the settings also in that.
So you don't have to go back to your biometry device. You can do it then and there on EQ workplace. So this way, it offers a lot of flexibility and convenience to the clinician. Thank you.
Good afternoon. Come, please sit down. Basically, I have examined your eyes, and you have two problems. Okay. One is your
Having forum in the practice helps not only the doctors, but also the patients and the staff, because all the diagnostic details are available on the desktop. So the staff do not have to go and then fetch paper records or scans, or the doctors don't have to move to the device to look at the reports. And this is a big benefit. And even for the patient, there is less waiting time. So there is a more efficient turnover of patients, and it helps in planning and gives a lot of peace of mind to the clinicians.
My name is Dr. Bruce Rivers. I'm a military-trained ophthalmologist. I spent 30 years in the military, starting out as an eye tech, which is how I got interested in ophthalmology. We just recently opened our own practice at the National Harbor, which is just outside of Washington, D.C., and primarily focused on refractive surgery and premium cataract surgery, and really, really trying to give people a premium experience. Good morning, everybody. Fairly short day, so just four cases this morning. So the first one, she's got a very dense cataract. My team is fairly small. We've got a team of six people. And so, for us, my vision of us having this state-of-the-art center where everything is totally integrated, we're 100% paperless, everything talks to each other. We spent a lot of time and effort into making sure that our network was set up. And so typically for a day for us, the patients that are loaded into our EMR for the day have already been loaded into all of our testing equipment, which really makes it nice and easy because when patients come in, again, everything's digital. So we give them an iPad. They're able to fill out their information in an iPad, and all that information, again, is just integrated into our system.
The reason I like the digital workflow of the office is because all these machines communicate with each other. Everything that we do on these machines go directly to the doc's iPad. So there's not a lot of paperwork or anything like that. All the information that Dr. Rivers needs comes directly from these machines. And so once we do every exam on the patient, he already has it by time we get the patient into his room. So it's extremely convenient. All right, same thing. You're gonna look for that starburst. Once you see it, just focus in on that. You see it?
See it.
All right, I want you to focus on that. Blink once and then open wide as you can. Excellent, sit back and relax.
All that information is at my fingertips in my office. It makes it very nice that we use Zeiss Forum because everything is integrated, and so it's easy for me to look at patients' tests or look at patients' information before I even walk in the room. And then once I walk in the room, it's nice because I have everything right there that I can then go over with the patient. And so it's very nice, very easy to explain that to them if you can show them what you're talking about. I'd recommend something to you, but definitely getting your feedback is important. Yep. All right? So one of the things that's nice about here is we actually have the ability to look at all of these tests, and I can kind of go through it with you. And I think that's really, really important because we really feel that an informed patient is the best patient. All right, awesome, yeah.
Thanks so much.
Yeah, thank you. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is log into our electronic medical record, which is really the major hub of everything between this and Zeiss Forum. So very nice that everything is seamless because it makes it easy for me to do everything from here. So for example, one of the patients I saw today was a patient here for cataract surgery. And once they've decided on a lens and we've decided on a surgery date, then I go into Veracity, which again is awesome because Veracity pulls in everything from the EMR. So if a patient's on Flomax, if a patient has some diagnosis that is really going to be important for me to know for cataract surgery, Veracity does a great job of not letting you forget that. It'll actually tell you, hey, this looks like this person may have had refractive surgery, or based on their history, it'll say this person had LASIK. And so it doesn't let you forget all of those little fine details that are really important. And again, because we're wireless, it sends all that information over to Callisto and our microscope. And so on surgery day, all that information that I reviewed before surgery day is right there at my fingertips. Sorry. So we can start, I guess.
So I arrive at the hospital by around 8 o'clock, especially if I have a workout day, then I work out for an hour and then I'm ready to do my surgeries. I start my cataract surgeries by around 9 o'clock. I go into the OR, check the patient's records. On EQ workplace, I have all the details, the list for the day. I look at their biometries, if I have to make any changes. Once the OT list for the day is finalized, then it is transferred to the Callisto on the RTO 800, which is the digital 3D microscope.
So today we have 11 cases, and all the patients and IOLs are verified and everything is set. So let's go scrub up and start the OR.
I have done personally over 120,000 cataract surgeries and about 75,000 refractive surgeries. For patients, I think safety and efficiency are very important, even for the surgeon. So you need to give them a safe procedure and you have to be efficient so you can actually do more surgeries and the workflow is more efficient. So for this, the digital environment really helps. We have the Callisto on the RTO 800, and it's a great tool because you get all the data from EQ Workplace and Forum into the Callisto. We have the list for the day, so we have the name of the patient, the eye to be operated, the IUL, and also if it's a toric IUL, we know what access we need to put in. It has a markerless system, so we don't have to do the pre-op 0-180 degree marking for the patient, which actually takes more time. And it is inconvenient for the patient. And the Callisto is also linked to the Quatera, which is the latest phaco machine, and I was involved in its development. Now the Quatera has a very unique pump called the Quattro pump, which has like four syringe-like pumps, and these are synchronized perfectly with sensors so that the amount of fluid going into the eye and the amount of fluid coming out are balanced at any time. And you also have irrigation sensors to compensate for any leak. So with the Quatera, you have a very stable chamber, even at very high parameters. And I use very high parameters like 700 vacuum and like 90 flow, which is very fast. And this improves the efficiency of the surgery and without compromising on the safety, because the chamber is always stable, so the surgeon can operate very comfortably and confidently.
So the digital workflow actually adds to kind of our check and balance. So we've got the Lumera Callisto microscope set up. And so what's nice about that is all of our scans from the IOL Master, that information gets pulled over here. And so it allows us to verify the patient, verify the eye. Work, in the past, I'd have to print out the toric calculator that would show me where the axis was, and I would hang it up on the wall or hang it up on the microscope. What's nice with having Callisto is I don't have to do that. The axis is superimposed right on the corner for me through my microscope. And there's no concern about cyclorotation. Once I put the lens in, I can constantly verify that it's in the right place. And so having a small team, it really makes a difference for us to have this complete integration. It just really helps us a lot. Vacuuming out this lens here. So that sound you hear is kind of, it's like a microscopic jackhammer.
Awesome.
Yeah. All right, so your cataract is out. We're just gonna clean things up and then we'll get ready to put your lens in here, okay?
Absolutely.
All right. All right, your lens is in. We're just gonna rinse things out here and great job.
I didn't do anything. Tried to stay still.
You did. Patient cooperation is a large part of this.
Yeah, this is a
lens from Zeiss. So I'm doing an injection under BSS. So it's easy to insert. The RTO is the heads-up 3D microscope. I've been using it for the past 2 years. Previously, with the earlier microscopes, I had to bend over and I used to get some neck pain or shoulder pain. And now I don't want to use the oculars anymore because it's so comfortable. I'm able to sit up straight. And I have high volume of surgery. I do about 20 surgeries every day. Towards the end of the day, using the RTO 800 now, I feel so comfortable. It's like I've not done surgery at all. And the Quattera, because it's so nice, it's so safe for the patient, and that reduces the surgeon's stress. Also, the amount of illumination that I have to use with the RTO is very low. I just use about 15% illumination as compared to the regular microscopes where you have to use 25-30%. And when we are operating a patient under topical anesthesia, then if you use more light, they are uncomfortable. So it's very convenient. It's like a digital cockpit, and it helps the surgeon take off and land comfortably. So once the cataract surgery is done, then we have at 2 weeks, we do the refraction, and 2 to 3 weeks, then we put in the details again in the EQ workplace. So because of this, we have a constant optimization of the A constant so that we are able to get better results, and almost 97% of our patients are within like a half adapter, which is one of the best in the world. And then we continuously monitor this, and that's how we are able to perform better and offer better results to our patients.
I've always done my own refractions for cataract surgery, but I came from a place where I had two optometrists that worked with me, and so I never had to worry about refractions for refractive surgery. And that was one of the things I was really worried about, kind of starting out on my own, was, you know, wow, I'm gonna have to do all these refractions. How am I gonna do it? How am I gonna make sure that it's fast? And I've actually been very surprised with the eye profiler and visual consult. It's been very easy. The auto refractions that I get from that have been really spot on in terms of axis and power, and it's been really easy to just fine tune those things. So that's made my workflow a lot easier, and I was pleasantly surprised that it wasn't as difficult as I thought it was going to be. Our refractive workflow, kind of going back to the marketing part, hopefully it's patients have come in as a result of seeing one of our ads or one of our one of the things we've posted on IG or Facebook. But whatever the case is, you know, we love the fact that we're the only ones doing Smile right now. I do hope that other practices start to get into Smile, because you know, all ships rise, and so if we get more people into Smile, I think that it'll just really spread like wildfire. You see that green light? There you go. Should see it now. Good. Perfect. Good. Breathing nice and easy. So I think the benefits of an integrated workflow is better patient experience, happy staff, maybe less work for everybody involved in terms of their practice, and really just making things flow a lot easier, which decreases time, decreases stress, and ultimately improves results and the patient experience.
5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Action. Excellent. So it's going to look frosty, like frosted glass, and that's normal. And now we're just going to separate the lenticule here. Good.
CT
good. How do you feel?
Good.
Yeah.
I feel like my left eye teared more than my right.
Oh, really?
Little more down. Are you comfortable? Okay. I'm going to tape your eyelashes now, and I'll put a clip to keep your eyes open. We'll put some drops. Open your eyes. Look straight at the ceiling. That's all. Open both eyes. Look straight. Ah. Okay, you're doing fine. Just relax. Don't move. You'll see a green flashing light. So all the diagnostics can be imported into this refractive workplace, which is a remote planning system. And there you can see the patient details. If you want to apply your nomograms, you can do that. If you want to change the refraction slightly, you can do that. And then you can plan what surgery you're going to do for the particular patient, whether it's femtolasic, whether it's SMILE, whether it's presbyon. So you're all comfortable? Okay. No pain, no discomfort? Okay, good. You'll be able to see, it'll be a little hazy. The clarity goes on improving. Okay, just keep blinking, that's all. They'll give you all the instructions, the drops to be put. Put the drops correctly and tomorrow you'll have to come for a checkup. It's all gone on well. Okay? Good. Thank you.
Look towards your left side, you can see on green light.
Yeah.
Look at there only. Don't move, don't blink. Scanning is going on, don't move.
Coming to the retinal workflow, we have the Cirrus 5000. The Cirrus 5000 is again connected to the forum, so the doctors can review all the reports of the OCTs and the fundus photographs and the angiograms on the forum and take a clinical decision. And the RTO 800, again, we have the resight on the RTO 800. And the OCT, and this really helps the surgeons during their surgery, especially for surgeries like macular hole surgery or membrane peeling. This is a great tool, and that's the retinal digital workflow.
We are done for today. We had 20 surgeries and they've all gone on well.
Are you tired?
No, not at all. Now I have to go and see my patients and then I have some administrative work and then life goes on. Inserting the Mulligan ring is difficult because the chamber is very small. Okay, so you can see that I am very carefully.
The digital workflow is the backbone of practice, because it integrates all the diagnostics, the therapeutics. It gives peace of mind, less stress to the clinician and the surgeon. It improves efficiency. You need less staff, there are less errors, transcription errors. It's more efficient, it's safer for the patient. And at the end of the day, this is what you want to see: efficiency, safety, more patients that can be accommodated, and better results.
How do you feel?
Best
feedback I can get from patients at the end of a surgery day is, wow, that was nice. So easy. I should have done this earlier, or I can't wait to tell my friends how easy it was. So I think those are the days when it's really a great day. We've done a ton of surgery. Everybody's had fun doing surgery. The patients are happy. And that, at the end of the day, I think that's really what makes me want to do this every day, is just seeing how happy patients are and having a great time at work. So it's not work if you're having a good time, right?